We're gonna cook a chicken with ginger.
Talk us through the ingredients.
Okay, the sugar.
Yeah.
Chicken stock.
Yep.
Oyster sauce. And fish sauce. Ginger. Garlic. Spring onion. And take the chicken side, this side.
Chicken thigh.
Yeah, yeah. They make the bit fat.
Yeah, it's
make
a bit soft and fatty, isn't it?
Soft and fat and yum.
Okay.
Okay.
Show us what you do.
Bring an end to beat it, do like this. We cut the chicken a bit big because we're gonna deep fry before we stir fry the chicken with ginger.
You like Mum's chicken with ginger, Melody?
And deep fry the chicken. Cook it for 3 or 5 minutes to make the chicken brown, and you can take out. Now we're gonna take the chicken out. Gonna fry ginger.
How long do you fry it for?
2 or 3 minutes, make the ginger brown. You don't make too brown because it's too brown, it can be the pizza. A little bit oil.
Garlic.
Now the chicken.
Yeah.
We're gonna put oyster sauce. Here we go. Can slow down the gas a bit. And now we're gonna put ginger. For 3 minutes because the chicken we already fried and the ginger already cooked, we just make the sauce quicker. Yep. Now we're gonna do spring onion. Mm. Now we serve Melody. And now we serve Chiruli.
How good is it, Melody?
I didn't taste it yet.
We'll go on.
Okay.
It's amazing.
Is that all?
Right?
Mm-hmm. Can have left hand.
Just for taste.
Mm, yum.
Mm-hmm.